high mountains. Its green forests are pretty and a source of prosperity. Let's for it work hard for its safety beyond God. Good morning, everyone. I, Salmeen Siddiqui, on behalf of Bishopstown Boys School, would like to wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Now, with this note, I would like to give my heartiest welcome to Mr. Abhishek Singh, Chairman Bishopstown Boys School, Mr. Shailesh Prasad Singh, Chairman Bishopstown Girls School, Mr. Achyut Singh, Director Finance Bishopstown Group of School, Ms. Nootan Singh, Director PR Admin, Ms. Pritya Singh, our Honorable Principal Ma'am, Ms. Mamta Malhotra, our Vice Principal Mr. Ashfaq Iqbal, our dignitaries, my teachers, staff members, and to everyone present here. India is the cradle of human race, the birthplace of human speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, and the great-grandmother of tradition. Thousands laid down their lives so that our country bred this day. We can never forget their sacrifice. We celebrate the nation's Republic Day on 26 January every year. It's a day to remember when India's constitution came into force on January 26, 1950, completing the country's transition towards becoming an independent republic. Now, I would like to call Ms. Swami to deliver a speech on this auspicious day.
मैं पम्मी कुमारी बिशप स्कॉट बॉयज स्कूल के प्रबंधन समिति के सदस्यों हमारी भूस्वामी हमारी प्रधानाचार्य महोदया उप प्रधानाचार्य एवं यहां उपस्थित शिक्षक वृंदों का हार्दिक अभिनंदन करती हूं। कोविड-19 से उपजी समस्याओं और उसके निदान के बीच देश आज 72वां गणतंत्र दिवस मनाने जा रहा है। भारतीय नागरिकों के लिए 26 जनवरी 1950 का दिन बहुत महत्वपूर्ण था।